Sairam students, welcome back to the session. Let's continue with the lesson, the Southern Plateau. Before moving to the next topic, let's quickly recall what we had learned in the previous class. In the previous class, we learned about the Southern Plateau. The Southern Plateau region covers a vast area, and hence its climate and soil vary from place to place. It experiences heavy rainfall. Then we learned life in the Southern Plateau. First, Maharashtra. The capital of Maharashtra is Mumbai. Mumbai is an important trade and industrial center. Next is Karnataka. The capital of Karnataka is Bengaluru. Bengaluru is called the Garden City. It is the biggest software development in India. Next one is Andhra Pradesh. The capital of Andhra Pradesh is Hyderabad. It is an important center for software development. Our next topic, today we are going to learn life in the Southern Plateau, Telangana, Tamil Nadu, Madhya Pradesh and Chhattisgarh. So students, let's start. Telangana. First we'll see where it is located. Look at the map on the screen. You can see Telangana, which is shown in red color. This is Telangana. Telangana is located here. The state of Telangana was formed in June 2014. When it was formed? It was formed in June 2014. The capital of Telangana is Hyderabad. Other important cities are Warangal, Karimnagar, Nizamabad and Khammam. Two major rivers such as Godavari and Krishna flow through Telangana. Occupation. Agriculture is the main occupation of the people here. Let's see the important cities. Warangal, Karimnagar, Nizamabad, Khammam. These are the four other important cities of Telangana. Main crops: rice, cotton, sugarcane and mango are the main crops grown here. There are rich reserves of coal at Singareni. Several manufacturing and service industries are located in and around Hyderabad. Handicraft. Bidriware is a well-known handicraft made here. It is made from a mixture of zinc and copper with inlay work in silver. Telugu and Urdu are the two main languages spoken here. Gusadi is a popular folk dance. Batukama, Bonalu and Eid are the festivals celebrated here. See, this is the picture of rice field. So the main crops grown here are rice, cotton, sugarcane and mango. I hope you must have eaten mangoes in the summer vacation, isn't it? Coal reserves at Singaneri. This is the picture of coal reserves at Singaneri. Bidriwire handicraft. Gusadi, a popular folk dance of Telangana. Batukamma. Batukamma is a colorful floral festival of Telangana and it is celebrated by women with flowers that grow exclusively in each region. This festival is a symbol of Telangana's cultural identity. Bonalu. Bonalu is a Hindu festival where goddess Mahakali is worshipped. It is an annual festival celebrated in twin cities of Hyderabad, Secunderabad and other parts of Telangana. So students, did you understand? Our next state is Tamil Nadu. We'll see where Tamil Nadu is located. Look at the map on the screen. To the south of Andhra Pradesh, this is Andhra Pradesh. To the south of Andhra Pradesh lies the state of Tamil Nadu. To the south of Andhra Pradesh lies the state of Tamil Nadu. The capital of Tamil Nadu is Chennai. Heavy engineering, textiles and handloom are some well-developed industries in the state. Chennai is an important software development center. The silk saris of Kanchipuram are very famous. The river Kaveri, Vaigai and Palar flow through the state. This is the picture of heavy engineering industry, handloom industry, software development center, silk saris of Kanchipuram, silk saris of Kanchipuram. The people here speak Tamil. The traditional clothes of men are dhoti or lungi and shirt. The women mostly wear saris. The traditional dress for small girls is pavadai blouse and slightly older girls wear half saris. So this is the picture of dhoti or lungi and shirt. The traditional dress for men pavade blouse, the traditional dress for small girls. This is the picture of half saree. This is the dress for slightly older girls. They wear half sarees. The main festival celebrated here is Pongal. Bharatanatyam is the most popular dance form of Tamil Nadu. Tamil Nadu is famous for its temples. There are many temples in Tamil Nadu. Madurai and Tanjavur are famous temple towns. This is a picture of Pongal festival. Celebration of Pongal festival. Bharatanatyam. Meenakshi temple at Madurai. The famous Brihadishwara temple at Tanjavur. Our next topic is Madhya Pradesh. We'll see where it is located. Madhya Pradesh is located here. The capital of Madhya Pradesh is Bhopal. The textile industry in Madhya Pradesh is well developed. Large areas in the state are covered with forests. So it has several wildlife parks such as Kanha and Bandhavgarh. Many rivers have origin in the state such as Tapi, Chambal and Narmada. This is the Kanha National Park. You can see a tiger in the Kanha National Park. Kanha Tiger Reserve Parks is one among the many tiger reserves of India and the largest park of the state of Maharashtra. This is Bandhavgarh National Park. The national park is home to Royal Bengal tigers in good numbers. Our next state is Chhattisgarh. The capital of Chhattisgarh is Raipur. The land, particularly the Mahanadi basin, is very fertile. The state is rich in minerals such as coal, iron ore, aluminium and diamonds. Bhilai has one of India's biggest steel plants. Now we'll see where Chhattisgarh is located. Here. Chhattisgarh is located here. The state is rich in minerals such as coal, iron ores, aluminium ores. So students, did you understand? Let's summarize what we learned today. We learned about Telangana. Hyderabad is the capital of Telangana. Other important cities are Warangal, Karimnagar, Nizamabad and Khammam. Telugu and Urdu are the main languages spoken here. Batukamma, Bonalu and Eid are the main festivals of the state. Tamil Nadu. The capital of Tamil Nadu is Chennai. Chennai is an important software development center. The silk sarees of Kanchipuram are very famous. Tamil Nadu is famous for its temple. Next is Madhya Pradesh. The capital of Madhya Pradesh is Bhopal. Large areas in the state are covered with forest, so it has several wildlife parks such as Kanha and Bandhavgarh. And the last one is Chhattisgarh. Capital of Chhattisgarh is Raipur. The state is very rich in minerals such as coal, iron, aluminium and diamonds. Bhilai has one of India's biggest steel plants. So students, with this, the chapter comes to an end. We'll meet you in the next class. Until then, goodbye. Stay home, stay safe.